A special honor this week for a Mercy Hospital doctor who passed away last year at the age of 53.
And whereas Mercy Hospital and the City of Coon Rapids jointly wish to honor the life and accomplishments of Dr. Michael Slama in a special way for his contributions to the City of Coon Rapids, Mercy Hospital, and all the patients served from our city and the bordering community.
On Tuesday night, Mayor Tim Howe proclaimed September 16th as Dr. Michael Slama Day in Coon Rapids. His family and supporters were presented with a street sign that will be placed on the campus of Mercy Hospital. Slama started his medical career at Mercy Hospital in 1990 and raised his family in Coon Rapids. He helped spearhead the effort for a new mother-baby center at Mercy, which is currently under construction.